drinking more coffee may lower your risk of cirrhosis of the liver. New research shows that drinking 2 cups of coffee a day can lessen your risk of the liver disease by 44%. Pro tip: chug a pot of coffee before going to your next keg party. Your liver will thank you.